Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 15, Leçon C. And in this lesson, we'll see together les interjections, and especially the one that will express la satisfaction ou l'accord. So the first thing that we need to define actually is what is une interjection. Well, it's exactly the same in English. You know, all these little words that you can, in most of the cases, use on their own like that, or then you can combine them with a sentence, okay? And then by using these little words, you will express, well, shortly, your feelings, okay? So in that case, the thing that we would like to express is la satisfaction or l'accord, accord, so to agree, agreement, okay? And then the first option that we could have would be this bien, okay? Second one will be très bien. Third one could be bon. Okay, so bien, très bien, bon. Let's see more of them. Bravo would be an option as well. Bravo. Super. Génial. Okay, so bravo. Super, génial, cool, parfait, chouette, cool, parfait, chouette. And then actually it's quite interesting because lately we've been noticing that in French language people tend to use a lot this trop, too much, okay? Trop fort, trop cool, trop bien, okay? Trop fort, trop cool, trop bien. Alright, so here you are and you've got these interjections that just to express your approbation or accord or satisfaction. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier is waiting for you. You can like me on Facebook. I'm right here. And then the website is waiting for you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.